it's Alaska Granny. Have you chosen a water filter yet? If not, you might consider the LifeStraw. This one is about $20 and it will filter about 264 gallons of water. So for a tiny little package like this, that is a lot of water that you can provide safe drinking water for yourself or your family in a very easy, compact, and inexpensive form.
When you first open your LifeStraw, you can see that it has a clip on the end or a cap on the end where the filter end is. It also has a cap on the end of the straw, and there's a little sticker so you know no one else has used it when you get it. So you can pull this open, open this one, and then nicely, this has a cord for hanging around your neck if you want to keep it available when you're in the outdoors. So the first thing you want to do then is stand it in a cup of water for about 10 seconds so that the water begins to flow through it, and it's like priming the pump.
Unlike some other filters, you can begin using it then as soon as it's been in the water and it's been primed. So make sure the cap is open and then you just drink. Then occasionally you're supposed to blow to make sure no junk is stuck in the end. So you just blow it back out. It's like backwashing it. Then make sure you keep this cover closed when you're not using it, but let it dry out. But you don't want any contamination to get on the end. So you can like insert the end of it into contaminated water, but don't ever put the drinking end in, and try not to ever drop the whole thing into a creek or a stream or something, because you don't want to get any possibility of getting contamination around the mouthpiece. This gets rid of the cryptosporidium and giardia, and it is it's a wonderful thing. It's very useful if you travel around the world, because I've gone places when they told us consider no water safe to drink, and so having something like this eases my mind that I don't have to worry about what I eat or drink, and that I can remain healthy. So if you're looking for a simple to use, very inexpensive water filter that is used worldwide and is excellent, try getting a LifeStraw. Get one for your bug out bag, get one for each family members, keep one in your car, put them in your hunting and camping gear. They're not very expensive, and each one can do over 250 gallons of water. So that's a lot of fresh water in an emergency situation that you'll be able to provide for yourself and your family. Please subscribe to Alaska Granny and have a wonderful day.